I'm not forcing my daughter in here. No, no. Shit. We'll still be good friends, like, you know, you were asking me if we could be friends for us. I mean, I cannot deny the fact that we have lived for 12 years together. But, you know, it's just sad for me that really value your friends' advice more than mine. So I don't know what else to say, you know. But yeah. I mean, this is not the first time that you told me that probably the only solution that this so-called problem that you have is for you guys to move out and separate from me. The first time we talked about this, I've already spoken my mind about it and know exactly how I feel. And now, don't even tell me shit, you know, you just do it on your own. Yeah, so whatever. I mean, you already packed up your things, I already packed up mine, and the responsible people have already been told what's supposed to take place tomorrow. So there's really no backing up anymore. I mean, I don't know. But yeah. Like I told you, specifically, hopefully this situation right here, or this experience, will just make a better person, will just make us, basically, better people. Hopefully it's for the better. Not just for me, not just for you, but mainly for Abigail. Because, I mean, it's just fight most of the time, like you said, it's not really healthy for her. Right. No. It's not like I want us to fight most of the time. But yeah, hey, like I already told you, I just hope you. I sincerely hope that you find whatever you're looking out there. Your future, and I think that there's really someone for you out there that a whole lot better, which I did. So God knows, God very well knows that I did try my best to fight for this relationship. But yeah. I guess I'm wrong, you know? Shit. Fuck, I'm done. But yeah, good luck, man. Best wishes. This one favor that I gotta ask you, though, before I go, is that please take very good care of our daughter and put her as your top priority basically just put her as your top priority, okay? Regardless, whatever. Just put her as top priority. That's it. End of the story right there. That's your child. Take care of her. Take very good care of her. And even though I'm away from you guys, you know, I will in turn try to do my very best to be a responsible father, although I am away from her. And I will dedicate my time. Those days off that I have at work. Spend those days off with her. But yeah. So I guess there's both of us, and I guess it's pretty much.